Hi everyone, today let's talk about orchid roots again. We always hear that orchid roots need air to breathe, or they will suffocate. But, is that true? Do orchid roots breathe? Do they suffocate? First, let's draw our attention to where most of our orchid babies grew in. The flask. Either growing from seeds or from tissues, the culture media in the flasks are jelly-like materials containing the nutrients orchid needs, but not including air in the media. The roots grow into the jelly culture media, where totally without air for a few months. However, we don't see roots rotting in the flasks. Some fast-growing species even mature and produce flowers in the flasks. Here is my Dendrobium aphyllum in full water culture. Its roots had stayed in water for over 1 year. I don't find a single root rotting in the water. There are more instances we can find on the internet, that the orchid roots had stayed in water for a long period of time. These evidences above show that orchids' roots do not suffocate due to no air in the media. Yes, botanists had found that some orchid roots do need air for photosynthesis. However, this is not the major function of orchid roots. The major tasks of orchids' roots are taking up water and nutrients, and attaching to an object to secure themselves. So, if your orchids can't grow in tight-packed sphagnum moss or any other media, it's not because of no air for roots to breathe. There are some other factors causing the roots rotting. Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.